good day. In this video, I will share an amazing mod with you guys. Be sure to watch until the end of the video. I will instruct you on setting up the mod and some important and warnings of using a mod in game. So, let's get started. To download the file, click on the link in the description below. Download the file. After downloading the file, copy it on your Dragon Nest C game folder. If you don't know where Dragon Nest folder is, right-click on the Dragon Nest icon and press Open File Location. After copying the file, launch Dragon Nest and enjoy. And for the important note, be sure to move the mod file outside of the Dragon Nest folder before installing patch. If you don't do that, you will experience some in-game instability. Did you enjoy the video? If you do, please like and subscribe, and share it with your friends. And also, if you guys want more like this video, let me know in the comment section by typing, more. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.